हेलो किड्स, टुडे आई एम गोइंग टू टीच यू ह्यूमन बॉडी। आवर बॉडी इज मेड अप ऑफ वेरियस पार्ट्स। ईच पार्ट ऑफ आवर बॉडी हैज डिफरेंट नेम एंड डिफरेंट फंक्शन। दीज आर नेम्स ऑफ आवर बॉडी पार्ट्स। एग्जाम्पल, वी हैव मैनी हेयर ऑन आवर हेड। वी हैव टू आईज, one nose and two ears. We have a neck to look around. We have two legs and two hands. We have two eyebrows. We have eyelashes which protect our eyes from dust and dirt. And we have two eyeballs to see. We have two lips, upper lip and lower lip. We have 32 teeth to chew food. We have one tongue to taste and to speak. Holes in our nose are called nostrils. Outer part of ear is called earlobe. We have two hands and each hand has 5 fingers. So, we have 10 fingers. Palm and wrist are parts of hand. Now kids, comment below which body parts are these. Now kids, we are going to read use of our body parts. Different parts of body perform different function. Do you watch TV? How do you watch TV? We watch TV with the help of eyes. So, eyes helps us to watch, see around. What have you eaten in breakfast and lunch today? We have mouth to eat. We have 32 teeth to chew food. And one tongue which helps us to taste the food. We have one nose to smell. We have lips to kiss. We have two ears to hear. Our whole body is covered with skin. And skin helps us to feel. We have two hands to hold, lift and clap. We have two legs to walk, run, kick and stand. So now kids, you tell me which body part help you to run and to hold, and which body part help you to laugh and enjoy. Okay? Now you learn about more body parts and their uses. बाय बच्चों।